You know, this is the very first gig in Croatia after we became independent and free and so on. How do you, just look at the camera, how do you feel about it?
I feel proud. Yeah. I mean, I feel honored to be here and like to open the ball for you guys. Yeah. It's great.
The same goes for me and the two others, I'm sure that.
That's the truth. This is a historical moment, you know.
Yeah, we talked about it today in the bus when we were driving from where in Ljubljana. We got the phone call that we still could come down here. We didn't know that. And we talked about it first because we heard a lot of rumors where we come from. We come from Denmark, and a lot of people told us that it would be dangerous for us to drive down here. And well, on the way down here, it's totally quiet. And
yes, it's quiet.
Only dangerous thing was the driver. it's a big pleasure to be here, really.
And a surprise, really, a surprise for us. We came to Ljubljana about 5 o'clock this afternoon. We thought, wow, now we have 24 hours rest before the next sound check. Then the phone rang, said, hey guys, come on down here, play. It's like, take off, no sound check, no nothing, just out and do it. Mm. And it seemed like the people were in the mood for it tonight. They wanted it.
Yes, I think so. Some girls told me to ask you, do you perform bodybuilding or something like that, because you need a lot of energy for a game like this.
Yeah,
no.
Something like this.
Yeah. No, we...
That's the source of your problem.
It's the band.
Yeah.
We'll say.
I mean, we play a lot of concerts, like, in the moment we play every night, and we give a lot of energy on stage, but also we get a lot of energy on stage. Like, the crowd gives us energy, our own music gives us energy, and it's like, I don't do anything. This is my workout program.
You automatically get power when you see people dance, or after a number they start to give
some
their applause.
Kind of
it's feedback, and you can live a whole concert through that. But if people not applauding it, you can feel it.
We've done some lazy shows on this tour also, like at home in Scandinavia, where people are just standing like this. Mm. Yeah. And then we stand on stage like, what the hell is going on? And then it makes it real hard to perform up to your best. If the crowd react, then we react. And it's like, we all have to do it together. I mean, we're just a band and they're just an audience. But when we get together, we make things happen. And sometimes it's magic.
Like tonight.
It was great tonight. It was beautiful.
Can you tell us something about the band?
We are four. We are a drummer and two on samplers and a vocalist. And we have played together for 3 years and got released one LP on KK Records and also a maxi single, 12-inch. And now we are on a promotion tour for KK Records and, of course, for ourselves. And then we are, of course, going to release a new record here in the spring, and then one again already in the fall. And later on, they're talking about that we might go into the States and try to play over there. But first of all, we are on our first tour together. We have played a few gigs together in Denmark, but this is the first time really we are outside Denmark and play. And well, it's fun to see when people, for example, like tonight, people were shouting that we should play one of our numbers.
Like here we are, thousands of miles from home and people are screaming one title from the album. Say, so, hey, wow, where do they know that from? What the hell is going on?
They know it from my show.
Thank you.
And how do you feel about the thing that happened to you? It's your video clip, Obstacle. It's very popular on MTV.
Yeah,
we're
very happy because it's been played there. We made it ourselves, and but the thing is that we really made a video that was 8 minutes long, but we put it on the same tape, and the short version was first. So MTV are only showing the short version instead of
showing the full version.
You showed
it.
You
got it. That's great.
thumbs
we're,
up.
We're actually, we're kind of proud of that video because we, some of us have been doing TV before and we've got a little crew of friends that help out. And it's like, whatever we do, we just do it ourselves. And the company has nothing to do with it. So if people like it and if we like it, and I mean, we're just ordinary people, you know, and when things succeed for us, we get happy. It's that simple.
What are the roots of your music? Because I saw
it's no rules.
It's you founding on the metals or something like Anschutz in the Neubauten and or Test Department.
Yeah, but there are also roots from the Test Department and there are roots from...
Well, from anything.
Yeah, because we are four very different persons. And of course there's, that will influence in our music, but we have that if we make a number, or one of us make a number, it won't be a sloppy Wrenchbody number before four of us have said, yes, we like this. And but normally we make the music together, all four of us.
And there are some things that we all agree on, there are some bands that we all like, but I mean, basically, we're very different people.
Sloppy Wrenchbody and...
Yeah. But, you know, things happen. We have this room that we rehearse in. We have all our gear, and we're out there playing. And if it happens, it happens. And then it's one of our new tracks. That's it. What's in the ceiling? It's a shadow.
It's better to put original.
What?
Original spider.
Yeah. Well, if you look up there, there's a spider. But I think it deserves to live on. Actually, this one, the one that I have right here, is from an automat where you can get candy, you know? So you put in some coins and you keep putting in coins and drawing these little bubbles until you get a spider.
He's only 13 years old, so it's okay that he goes to candy stores. And he's a good boy.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, is there something more that you want to say?
We would like to say that we would like to come back another time and hope to get a new.
Well, it is hard for us to really say something to you guys out there, because you're going through times that we don't even understand. I mean, we can read about all this in the papers and hear about it on TV, but emotionally we don't understand what's going on. So what's to say? Just try and keep up the good spirits. Try and keep your faith. Don't give up. Because whatever you do, I mean, go for it. You're supposed to win.
For the winning. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I wish you good luck with your tour.
Thank you.
Many of good gigs.
We wish you good luck with the country.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. I hope I see you sometimes again in Zagreb.
Yeah.